need to get to our next game. We're doing this for you and our lovely saga. You take care of things on this side.
I'd seen it all play out, like a horror movie I'd been forced to watch. The Dark Presence held all the cards now. What's the situation?
I've never seen an entity break a bureau containment unit like that. And now the Dark Presence is occupying Agent Casey? When it attacked him in the woods, it must have been preparing for this.
And now he is the Clicker. Scratch, the Dark Presence inside Casey. It threw Saga into the lake. If she ends up in the dark place, she could be there forever. It took me 13 years to get out. Zane never did.
Tor and Odin went in after her, right? Maybe they'll get her out. With the power of rock and roll.
I saw them when I was trapped there. They performed in my musical.
I'm immediately less optimistic about this.
Scratch will go to Bright Falls and use the Clicker to bring about the horrific ending he wrote for Return. But I can still fix this.
How?
Scratch must have the manuscript. If I can read the ending, I can rewrite it. I need to go after him.
We won't get very far without these. This plan is a real Hail Mary wait. I wish I could help. This is all on you. I got you every kind of weapon we have available. Don't fuck it up.
I needed a car. The FBI vehicle would be at the parking lot. presence in the memory. When I was pulled back here, crossing over weakened it, made it dormant. I couldn't remember what had happened, but I could feel it, getting stronger, waking up. I thought it was haunting me, closing in. It was inside me the whole time, and then it took over, turned me into scratch. I had to get to Bright Falls. See this. I brought Saga Anderson into this story to help me escape. She succeeded. It cost her everything. I'd used Alex Casey in my writing for years. The real Casey had been drawn here because of that. Now he was a victim too. Saga, Casey, Alice, all this horror originates from me. It's my fault. Scratch had to be stopped. I've driven down this road before. Been driving on it forever. If Scratch had brought the dark place here, this would take me back inside. In 2010, I dived in, a leap of faith for Alice, with no idea that the cost would be a nightmare worse than death. It had taken me 13 years to get out. Now Alice was dead because of me. And I was gonna make that leap again, this time knowing the cost all too well. Here with me. I never had gotten out. Maybe after this I finally could. It was a fool's hope. I had no choice. I had to do it. That didn't make me any less terrified. Fuck it. This is not what I expected.